I have finally figured this room out. Oh wait, I forgot to close my door. Give me a moment here. There we go, peace and quiet. So I just had to kill that thing and push this block. I spent so long trying to figure that damn puzzle out. It was so simple. I feel dumb. Anyway, we hop in and we're gonna go back. We're finally gonna finish this. Whew, it's been quite a while since I started this dungeon. Actually, it hasn't been that long, but that part felt like eternity. Okay, repel. There we go. So let's keep going. All of my worries have gone away here because I managed to handle the other part. See? This thing is here. So first I'll attract it towards me. Then I just have to keep it like this in front of me. There we go. I got hurt, but who cares? I'm so close. And so damn close. You don't even know how satisfied I am with myself right now. You truly have no clue. Okay. No! Master key. Boss key. Okay, now I just need to go to the boss itself. And the rest is done. Woo! So yeah, not my favorite dungeon. But after this, we're gonna go to the one that I think is my favorite. I remember it being. So, how about that? Marvelous. Okay. How do I get to that boss anyway? Is there something that I'm forgetting? There probably is. Probably is, and it's probably something dumb. Maybe this place. Likely this place. Where did this lead anyway? I don't remember. I probably took this already and I'm doing something stupid. Fuck. Okay, now I can actually go here. It's just fucking bats. Oh Christ, this is gonna suck. How do you feel now? Finally, this is what I wanted. No, no, I want sword. Sword, okay. Okay. There we go. That's a rather easy way to handle this situation. Bang! Dang! Hit the son of a bitch. Fuck. Ow. You piece of shit. Okay, This isn't that hard of a boss, I can tell. Just fucking annoying. Hit him! Now don't get cornered. No, stop it! Oh no, people are talking to me now. I forgot to close Skype before this. Annoying. Okay, this boss is a pain in the butt more than anything. Ha! How does that feel? Bang! There we go! Finally! That was annoying, but it's done! Essence number 5, get! Nurturing warmth. Whew! This is satisfying. I got things. Vast ruins! Oh yeah, I remember as much. I remember the ruins. No. The rest right now doesn't really matter because I'm going to the ruins and the ruins are the best fucking thing. If I remember how to get to them, that is. I'm probably just being dumb here. It's probably something extremely easy. I think it's north up here. Yeah, it should be. Let's figure out! No. Okay. Maple! Hey, Maple! Bang! Piece of heart! I need it! Oh, she got the ring. That was fun though. I enjoy the maple encounters. They make everything more lively. Was there anything? Okay, I need fish for you. I need the rockscape for that. What the fuck do I have right now anyway? Is it the iron pot? What did I use the iron pot on? What did I share for it? I don't know. I don't remember. Northwest, okay, I needed to make sure that it was northwest. I'm gonna make it into the ruins and I'll call that a video, I think. It's gonna be shorter than usual. Maybe not that short, but short nonetheless. Okay, yeah, it's over here, in this area. I love this game. This game is a fucking bomb. Yep. Wait, no. This is not what I signed up for. Oh, here we go. Should be this. No, this doesn't sound like it. This is different music. And this has difficult enemies, which are out to kill me. Piss off. Oh yeah, I wanna do myself a favor and both save and quick save. Excuse me while I do quick save. There we go. Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay, now this is the entrance to the final level, isn't it? Yeah, I can't get in yet. Yeah, that's the final level then. So I'll just have to go there when I have to. So what? How did I get to Tarm Ruins from here? I don't remember. I know Tarm Ruins is the best fucking level, but I don't remember how to get there. that's a dire situation, I mean. Oh, I can swim now. I forgot. What benefits do you bring swimming? Certainly not going through there. Okay, you bring no benefits to me swimming. Expected more. I'm disappointed. Yeah, it should be around this area. Around here. Maybe here. I'm not sure. Aldrin Plain, North Harren. It's pretty. Temple remains. Oh, Garon Mountain. I'll have to come over here. I think they're on Paddle Crate there. Yeah, it's gotta be somewhere around here. It's gonna be somewhere pretty dumb that I'll be like, oh, yeah, it was there. That's how I'm gonna react. It's gonna be like, oh, that was it. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if that's the case. Hey, Soras. Okay, I need Autumn to get there. I don't need your shit, game. Let's swim up here. Oh! I can plant the gashes here. Might as well. Fun times. Okay. So I think I can swim all the way south. I'm gonna have to look for a place where I can change seasons here, though. That's very important to me right now. I hate being so weak when I swim. It makes things difficult. Is there anything here? Oh! Hello. Round jewel. It was saying a thing. Treasure from a bygone age. What was that? I don't remember what you worked for. Does it work for Tarm Ruins? I'm gonna sound obsessed with Tarm Ruins, I'm sorry. Spool Swamp Shortcut. I'm in a very interesting situation here. I find myself faced by a different kind of challenge than I have been before. Oh. No. So I'm actually gonna try Autumn. There we go. Because I saw the mushroom speck there. Okay, I'm gonna try that cave later. But first! There's an area with mushrooms that I care about. I wanna get there. That's very important, you know? I could try... What is it? Spring later? But that'll be later. First... This is very important to take care of. It leads to a place. Not gonna be Tarm Ruins, it's just gonna be a treasure. It's better than nothing, and I hope it has something remotely valuable. Oh, a ring. Fantastic. Okay, I need to remember how to get to Tarm Ruins. Because right now I'm blanking, I'm drawing blank, and that's never a good thing, you know? No. Soras, you piss me off. Just swim. Just fucking swim. Ow. Stop getting hurt though, that's not good for your health. I need a weapon underwater, okay. Treasure. Ring. Congratulations, you got a ring. Sodom here too. Is there anything worth my time, I wonder? There should be something there, probably winter. And I have bombs. That's probably for some other time too. Where's my rock's feather? But you can ignore these suckers. Subrosia, but I don't care about Subrosia right now. Nope, not right now. I'm gonna go there at one point, which is an undefined point of this time. You annoying fuckers. No, no one likes you. Go die. How did you turn ruins? I don't remember how to turn ruins. Ah, I can swim now. This probably just leads me to the other side, doesn't it? Chances are it does. So I'm basically wasting my time here. Oh, I remember this place now. I'm gonna get out here. Yeah. Fucking knew it. Called it. How annoying. How annoying. Well, let's make it back to the other side, I suppose. This is gonna be about a 20-minute video or so of me looking for time ruins helplessly because I somehow forgot how to get there. Shameful too, because you know, I can't even remember how to get to my favorite level in the game. That's sad. But I can swim now, so I don't give a shit about a lot of obstacles. Tarm ruins. How do you eat tarm ruins? Fox feather. I am confused. But I get Gale Seeds. Are these Gale Seeds? Oh! Guess who found Tarm Ruins? Oh, that's it! That's what they're for! It rolls perfectly. Okay. I need the... That's it! To Holodrum, Horon is the name of this stupid town. Oh, god damn it. That was a lot simpler than I was making it out to be. But that's how you get to the best area of the game. I remember it was an entrance like that. That's why I took the other one before. I just learned that it wasn't that one, but it looked similar. Ah, goodness, that was pathetic. So I'll go to get the treasure map, and I'll call that a video. Yeah, I told you it's just gonna be about a 20-something minute video of me looking for that. And it is. Except that I actually found it. Wow, that was an amazing coincidence. I can't believe I really forgot how to get there. I'm gonna have to go to Goron Mountain later. I think they'll want the iron pot there. I'm not sure where they want the iron pot. Fuck it, I'm gonna check a guide later to see how that trading sequence goes. Oh, now I'm a member, so I can get the treasure map. What's this? They can carry more mystical seeds than before. That's a good thing. That sound annoys me. I found one. So, one base pool swamp by the western coast. I haven't gotten that pool swamp one. That's probably the area with the bombs. Oh, the dancing dragon dungeon. That's interesting. Well, next time on Let's Play Zelda Oracle of Seasons, I'll get shit done. Wow, I can't believe I actually did made progress. It's preposterous. Okay, I'm gonna make this video longer just for the sake of it. Because why the fuck not? I'm sinking quicksand, okay. Octo ring, become an octo. Yeah, go ahead. Okay. How many rings can I carry now anyway? Just one. I want to get the 1-4-3 rings. Could I get 3 or just 2? I don't remember. But yeah. Next time then, I'll be heading south. That's where that thing was. Okay, that explains it. So, I will see you next time.